Hard to be here today as we approach Christmas and not look at this bill and knowing that we have honorable members on the other side who this Christmas will be sitting with their relatives, their family members, their mothers and fathers, their brothers and sisters, and to know that this creates not just the $2 trillion debt, but the pay for out of the Medicare program, an automatic cut of $25 billion in a plan that was never debated. It fulfills a grand vision of Grover Norquist and the ideology that you took a pledge to. But what about the oath of office and a pledge to the Constitution and standing up for the people of this nation and the very elderly at this Christmas and throughout the year who will need our help? I yield back.